Day two, Colorado mule deer. Yesterday got in way too late, 3 o'clock in the morning. Ended up sleeping in, going into town, get more stuff, kind of driving around, learned some new roads. Last night did a quick little hunt, and this morning it's kind of slow start again, so just gonna make a trip to where I saw those 4 bucks. Man, I forgot what purple neck clan hunting was like. Orange, ATVs, vehicles. That's alright. I think the majority of these guys are elk hunters, so we just keep looking, keep hunting, hunt the way I want to. Hopefully get lucky. Met some guys yesterday that had a nice little buck in camp. Asked me if I'd shoot it. I said probably on the last day, but so I think the majority of these guys are all elk hunters, like I said, so we'll see. Here we go. Today, just ended up staying out all day. Just trying hunting our way back to camp. The storm's kind of coming in, so get off here, see what happens. There he is. First one of the hunt. Four by three.
I try and go after him in the morning, but finally spotted one. So he's tall. Dad spotted him. Got extremely excited. So I'll give him a shot tomorrow. There he goes. There he goes. Look, he stood up. Uh-oh. Aw, sh**. There he goes. That.
Yeah, white nose.
Yep. Try again tomorrow.
Well, it's been raining since about 3 o'clock this morning, so we slept in. Don't seem like it's gonna let up anytime soon. I guess we'll just hang out and we might go for a drive other side of the unit just to see if there's some not raining or stopped raining or something. But our plan from last night, we bedded that buck last night, and he just kind of didn't work out, so we'll see what happens. Still got till Friday, so time's kind of running short, but we'll see. It's part of hunting, right? Here we go. Alright, so we spotted that buck from last night, and I'm gonna make a move on him. My dad's gonna drive back around, keep eyes on him. We have the radios to communicate, so I'm just gonna make my way over there. He's bedded down, he's pretty alert though, so I'm kinda hoping that he settles down a little bit more. He might get up and change beds in the middle of the afternoon, but we'll see what happens. I mean, he's the biggest buck we've seen. We saw three more. Small little forkhorn and two does earlier as soon as we came over here. So it means the deer are out finally. So I guess it was okay to sleep in this morning. But we'll see what happens. Stay tuned. We look pretty good, don't we? Probably can't see us because of the sun, but